much sleep last night because we had a reunion to go to for Will's childhood friends. It was like a neighborhood street boys party. And anyways, we didn't get home till later, and we knew we had this glass block chop window to do this morning, and it's Sunday morning, middle of September, and it's a muggy day outside. This is the house that we will be working on.
Yeah, I was supposed to come move this fucking trailer, but evidently he didn't.
Evidently he did not. Oh, wow. Yeah. And there's this really big dumpster in the way of the windows that we're doing. That's okay. Free advertisement for Detroit dumpster. He's got to do this side of the house also. So we got these windows out. I kind of want to go inside the house because I'm just a nosy person. This house is so big. Look at this. Not much space in between the neighbors. So yeah, three windows on this side. It's all down. Still got to get this out here. Another one's going there. Hold on. The ground's really, there's a lot of broken glass, nails. So I'm trying not to step on anything. As you can see, this is a fantastic area. But we are doing our part to help fix it up little by little, so that's a good thing. Let's go inside the house. Spacious. I love old buildings. Okay, it's a spider web. Very cool. What are you seeing there, buddy? curious kitty. Two down.
Five to go.
All right, so he's just finishing up the third one. I'm really curious how he's going to get that one done back there. This is going to be a tight squeeze. Very skinny squeeze. He's gonna squeeze back in there. This is talent. I'm very impressed. Maybe I'll go from the other side. Four down, three to go. Five down, two to go.
Some old guy, well, his name was Ken or something.
Ken,
like
yeah.
They make a good job and everything. And I don't know, call somebody else. Then
I thought she was taking a picture.
Oh. Now I want to make a YouTube video because we've been slacking.
Yeah?
It's my fault. Great area. I think we should move here.
It's not bad. It's going to be cleaned up.
We're cleaning it up a little at a time.
Yep.
One step at a time. It didn't happen like this overnight, so. Hey, Detroit dumpster, it looks like your dumpster's falling apart. Just saying. Just saying.